Kurt. I found comfort in knowing there's no-